What's up everyone and welcome back to a very special video today. I'm so excited to record this for you because not only have I been waiting to open this for weeks and weeks, it is the most amazing box ever. So today we will be opening none other than the absolutely amazing Pikachu and Gyarados Make Believe box. I know, hold on to your hats, it's awesome. And not only that, I have three Pikachu Gyarados Magikarp plushies that I'm going to open and show to you as well. I know it's going to be the best video ever. So what I thought we would do to start off with is go through the plushies first because I'm so excited to have a look at them and I want to show them to you guys as well because they're amazing. First of all, these plushies have come in these beautiful little bags. It's very hard to see because my camera doesn't zoom out far enough, but these beautiful little bags with these bows. And they are packaged so nicely. Let's have a look. What have we got here? Check it out. This is the Pikachu dressed up as a Gyarados limited edition plushie from the Pokemon Center in Japan. How awesome is that? It's so cute. So, not only have we got that plushie, oh, he's not going to stay there for us. We have another two plushies. And look, they even come with little tags, little gift tags. It's amazing. In our second bag, we have got, check it out. This is Pikachu dressed up in a, Magikarp? Yeah, in a Magikarp outfit, which is absolutely flipping amazing. Look at him. He's adorable. Plushie number two. And not only that, we have a third plushie in our third bag with its gold bow over this side. Which is a Pikachu a shiny Gyarados outfit, which is probably my favorite. Isn't that adorable? Look at him. These plushies are amazing. Limited edition in Japan. I have a friend over there who was able to get it all for me, and they're beautiful. So, let's see if Mr. Shiny Gyarados Pikachu will. No, he won't be able to stand in the video, but that's okay. Now, let's open up our amazing box. I'm so excited to open this. It's gonna be amazing. So, I wanna know if you guys have opened up one of these boxes. I know a few people have. I've seen a few videos on YouTube. Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. So just looking at the box, so we've got Pikachu dressed up as Magikarp and Gyarados on the front. We come around to the side and there's Pikachu as Magikarp. Look how cute that is. Come around to this side and this just shows you what you get in it. So you get the six packs of Bandit Ring, you get the little storage box, the sleeves and the two promo cards. On the other side, we have Pikachu dressed up as Gyarados, and on this side, Pokemon card game. And he looks like he's gonna do some karate or something. Yeah, look at that. Evil cute Pikachus. All right. the little, I don't even remember what they're called, but the little boxes that you can store your deck in, a deck box or something. So this is beautiful. You can see, sorry, excuse my voice. I'm still a little bit sick. Pikachu dressed up as Magikarp on the front. Gorgeous little Pikachus on the side. Gyarados on the back. Pikachus on this side. And Pikachus on the top. So that's gorgeous. It's a gorgeous little box. We've then got the beautiful promo cards. This is Pikachu as Gyarados. And let's open it up. Here we go, Pikachu dressed up as Gyarados, which is gorgeous. And this is promo 151 of XY. That's beautiful. And then we've got Pikachu as Magikarp. So these cards are really beautiful. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pop those in sleeves because they're too precious to leave out and get damaged. Okay, so let's pop our little Pikachus at the back there. Here we have the sleeves, which are really nice. I've never bought the sleeves that have the artwork on the back. These are really cool. I really like them. And then finally, we have five packs of the Bandit Ring. So this is Ancient Origins in English, but this is the Japanese version, Bandit Ring, which is really cool. I've never opened up actual proper booster packs from Japan before, so I'm really excited to open up these. What I might do, I had a lot of trouble opening up my Japanese packs last time, so I may just need to cut the tops of them. But we'll see how we go. Yeah, nice as it is. Okay. Now, I don't know if there's a card trick to this like there is for the English set, so I will see how I go. Alright, so we start off this first pack with Vespiquen, Ralts, Relicanth. Wow! That's a Virizion, but I don't know if this is Japanese's equivalent to a reverse holo. Because you can see it's got the shiny border there. But I don't, the actual picture isn't holo itself. A level ball. Oh, and what have we got here? That's a promo card. Okay, so it looks like that's a rare, and that was second from the back. Awesome. So I think there's only 7 cards in these Japanese packs compared to the 10 in English. So if we said that the rare was at the second from the back, so we bring one forward, I think. Let's see how we go. Alright, so we've got a Regirock, a Rotom, Unknown, Lavesta, Registeel. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that there's only 7 cards. So that is our rare. Okay, so I'll get rid of that, and I'll bring one forward. Oh, I think I saw something, guys, but it's hard to tell because that Virizion had a shiny border, so let's see how we go. All right, so we've got an ancient trait, Volcarona. Gloom, just chilling, walking down the path there. Ancient trait, Boltoy, a Porygon, and this must be their equivalent of a rare, like, or holo in our set. So this is, I'm going to assume, is a holo Volcarona, which is really cool. Okay, so this is my brain is failing me this morning. It's an ancient trait, Galurk. Correct me if I'm wrong. Flareon. I love this artwork of Flareon. I've loved it in the English Ancient Origin set. I just think it's really beautiful the way that they've set it out and the way it's drawn and the flames are coming out. Really, really like it. Meowth. Combi, and I must have messed that up. How did I do that? So our rare in that was obviously our ancient trait, Galurk. Last pack. I'm going to bring that forward. Okay, so we have a Vileplume. We've got a Sliggoo, an Oddish, a Goomy, and wow! Now that is cool. I don't even have this in the English set. This is Entei, Ancient Trait, Holo. Check that out. That is awesome. Oh, that is flipping amazing. That artwork is the best that I've seen out of the Ancient Origin set. The way that he's reaching out at you, you can see the background, just the detail. It's beautiful. That is awesome. That one deserves a sleeve. So that is the make-believe Pikachu box for you guys. So we'll pop this one up there. So we had the two promo cards, the little deck box, the sleeves, and the six packs of Bandit Rings. So we didn't pull any EXs or any full arts from Bandit Ring, but that's okay. The box is still amazing. The set is beautiful. The Japanese cards are beautiful. If you are going to get this set, I would highly recommend it. I was able to get it through a friend from Japan, which was quite easy. If you are buying them on eBay, just make sure that the seller, is reputable. And they are quite expensive to buy through eBay. So just have a look around if you are going to buy one and see how you go. Thank you so much for watching. This has been my favorite video yet. I really hope you enjoyed it.